morning dear children. Today the point of discussion is visualizing solid shapes, lesson number 10. See, in our day-to-day life we see various kinds of shapes. Solid shapes also we see and plane shapes also we see. For examples of today's shapes are rectangle, square, triangle, parallelogram, trapezium and so on. Okay, and we see various kinds of 3D shapes also. For example, prism, parallelepiped, that is cube, cuboid and so on. Now one question comes to your mind, that what is the difference between 2D shapes and 3D shapes? 2D shapes are the shapes, they lie on the 3D shapes. They can't be transferred or shifted from one place to another. Okay, for example, if this is a cuboid, then these are called 2D shapes. Whereas this entire solid shape, this is a cuboid, okay, and each face, this is a plane shape. So as such, this plane shape cannot be shifted from one place to another. It can't be picked from one place and kept to another. Totally we have to transfer or shift this solid shape from one place to another. So this is the difference between 2D and 3D shapes. 2D shapes, the word 2D, this is dimension, that means it has only two dimensions, that is length and breadth, okay. But whereas in case of 3D shapes, it has three dimensions, length, breadth and height. That's why 2D shapes have only area, they don't have volume. Whereas in case of 3D shapes, it has length, breadth and height, and that's why, this is the reason why they have volume, because they occupy space. So this is the difference between 2D shapes and 3D shapes. Till now we have studied various examples of 2D shapes and 3D shapes. Now let me explain more about the 3D shapes. For example, prism and pyramid. See, now I will explain you brief what is the difference between prism and pyramid. So for that you should be able to learn what is meant by prism. So prism, see in these two figures, this is the top. This is the top and this is the base. Okay, so this top and base, these two are congruent figures. Okay, but whereas in case of this type of figure, the base, this base is a square, whereas the top is a vertex. This is a vertex. So top and base are not congruent figures in case of pyramid. So other examples of pyramid is, see here, the base is a triangle, whereas the top is again a point, that is a vertex, okay. But see in this example first, the top and the base, they are congruent squares or rectangle, whatever it is. Now in the second figure, this is a triangle and this top is also a triangle. So the figures or the 3D shapes where top and base are congruent polygons are called prism. Okay, and in case of pyramid, the top and base are not congruent polygons. Base can be triangle or it can be square or it can be rectangle, but the top, that is a single point, that is the vertex only. So this is the difference, some few differences between a pyramid and a